I'm Bhargavi, and I'm a third-year chemical engineering with management student. And as part of my degree program, I am engaged with lectures, tutorials, independent study, and laboratories. And I'm going to be talking about my experience with lectures. Lecturers generally tend to give out lecture materials and reference materials before the lecture series starts or the actual lecture begins. And it's often helpful if I refer to all these materials and go through the information that's going to be discussed in these lectures beforehand, just because the material gets more and more complicated as the years progress, and it's often helpful to be able to understand or be familiar with the information before the lecturer is going to discuss it. The lectures that I attend are usually at King's Buildings, which is the Science and Engineering campus at the University of Edinburgh. And we have our lectures usually in lecture theatres or extremely big classrooms, depending on the class sizes. We have between 60 students to, it can go up to about 300 students, depending on the subject that's being taught. The lectures are usually taught by senior lecturers or staff members of the University of Edinburgh. And the format of the lecture often varies depending on the style of teaching of the lecturers. Some of them would like you to be more interactive, so they'll even have group discussions. They'll sometimes have clicker questions, which are basically just an interactive response. They'll ask you some questions and you can use a device called a clicker to answer the questions. And sometimes they just like to talk to you for the length of the lecture, which could be an hour or 3 hours, and you're just expected to maybe take down notes. The notes that I take depend on the style of teaching of the lecturer in itself. Sometimes I just like to listen and have a small tape recorder placed at the front of the classroom. Lecturers will generally not have a problem with this, and it's usually helpful in those lectures where there's a lot of information being delivered in the span of an hour or 2 hours, and where you'd like to sort of review the information in your own time and your own convenience. Other times when theory is being discussed and formulas are being written down and taught, I like to annotate my pre-printed notes, because when I'm revising for my exams, I often feel like I have paid attention in class and I feel like I know small hints of information that will turn up on the exam. I'm usually the kind of person that often has questions either during a lecture or after a lecture, and I've often found that lecturers are very happy to help you if you just drop them an email or if you go and visit them during their office hours. Also, there are complimentary tutorials that take place for every subject. So if you want to ask them questions, you could personally go and speak to them at the end of a tutorial or even the end of a lecture. Sometimes the lecturers will stay in the lecture theatre specifically to address any questions that students will have. I believe that lectures often go hand in hand with independent study, with laboratories and with tutorials. And as a science and engineering student, I have personal experience of this. Whatever is taught to me in a lecture, the theory that is discussed, I apply this in my practical experiments, so in my laboratories, and I see evidence of what I've learned in these lectures being applied in these practicals.